I stole his glasses. We'll be okay as long as the captain doesn't show up.
Who is it?
The captain.
Sorry to disturb you, Doctor, but does Mr. Marinko Flowers occupy this cabin?
Not very often. Is anything wrong?
We got a radiogram from Washington. The man you're traveling with is not Marinko Flowers. He's Snake Eyes Johnson, Public Enemy Number One.
Public Enemy Number One?
Oh, Santa Domingo!
Don't worry, Doctor, I'm not going to handle it. But if he does turn up, just give a shout.
Stop being flat out lying, Doc, but I don't think you're really a minister. Kid, I'm gonna level with you. I'm not a minister. I'm Moonface Martin, the famous gangster.
Yeah, Public Enemy Number 13. Help, police.
Hey, you're not gonna turn me in, are you? Relax, Doc, we're pals.
Then where are you going?
I got a wife and a bus stop.
You can't go out there, the captain thinks you're Snake Eyes Johnson.
What I mean is that this is God's.
Yeah, gorilla suit or a set of armor!
Or a sailor suit.